run it or what? Does he have this trouble at home, Jen? This is a song. Listen.
What are you doing with this?
Oh no, he's turned it off.
Turn it off, he's done it. I'll tell you what, we've been working together and not like this. I've been getting him songs. I'll do this song, Dave, okay. Yeah, I'll get the track for you. Yeah, that's right. Can you do it in a different key? Yeah, all right then. Yeah, fine, okay. I don't like that track. We'll do it again. Do another one. No wonder I'm grey. When I started working with him, I was black. Anyway, we...
You say no one here gay?
Again, we go to Spain together, and they just play music on the Spanish radio. It's about the best thing about Spain is they don't tell you who it is, what it is. They just play an eclectic mix of songs. And we were just there one night, very drunk, and this song came on the radio, and we thought we just sang it together, you know. So Mike said to me last couple of weeks ago, he said, "Shall we sing that song that we sang in Spain?"
Are you drunk?
Yes.
So this is going to be good. This is a. I'll put this on. Actually,
I hope you stay.
It's a song called. And we had a bit of a laugh. He can't look at me when he sings it. So I have to tell you that this song.
Please, can everybody dance to this one?
It takes it away. Now this song, no, he starts laughing. But no, it's a serious song. This song was a major hit for this band. And it's a song called "You Make Me Feel Brand New." I won't look at you, mate. But this song, we're not gay. No. Although if you'd seen
it. Yeah, anyway.
But if you'd seen him dressed up in the 1980s, you would have thought so. Fishnet body stocking. Handbag.
Friends, I really want to see him. Your opportunity knocks.
This is for all the ladies in the room.